Yeah, the biggest fear is that it is monopolized by United States. So that's my fear, that if United States wants it, you know, they can, you know, hinder the access of, you know, other part, people of the other parts of the world. So therefore, people have a, should have a, other part of the people, people of other parts of the world should have their share in the internet, you know.